La Cie is located at the eastern end of the Bayvert Peninsula, and we fully recommend a visit here. Your first stop should be the Outport Museum and Tea Room, where you can get information about the area, have a meal or a snack, and see the museum. The Tea Room has been selected by Where to Eat in Canada for many years, and we enjoyed the delicious fish cakes for supper. If you are lucky, you might even be there for an impromptu kitchen party, which occurred when we recently visited. Not only will you hear good music, but you might even get in a dance.
Bring your own cup of coffee, and if that's not enough, if you can.
Also be sure to visit the Basque Lookout, where you will be amazed by the impressive views of the rugged coastal scenery. This is also a good spot for a picnic, and there are interpretive signs which provide information about the history of the area. You should also hike the Capelin Cove Trail, and we recommend the side trail to Island Cove Beach, which is especially picturesque on a sunny day. Also, the Boone's Hill Trail is a must-do for anyone wanting to get a good overview of the community. It is about 900 meters one way, and you should allow 30 to 45 minutes to complete this trail. La Cie is full of history, friendly people, and the coastal scenery is first class, and it is well worth a visit.